Well, the Bruins got on the board first. It was the first of three wraparound goals in the period, as we'll show you on the Amica coverage cam, brought to you by insurance. It's not just how you're covered, it's how you're treated.
Well, you could see Rich Peverley using his great speed through the neutral zone. Carolina very sloppy in the neutral zone, turning it over. Rich Peverley will find the seam here and take a look at Dennis Seidenberg. Will get the puck and find Peverley along the boards there. Nice little pass, and Rich Peverley just turns on the jets, fires that puck, follows it through. Inexcusably late play there by Peters, the goaltender. He just cannot get beat on a wraparound like that.